Zooming's as simple as sliding the switch across from side to side. And it's easy to navigate. You can get into playback all your photographs there. Self-timer option. And your setup menu gives you all your options so that you can change. Much better user interface than the previous model. You can go and set which photo sizes you want and the resolution of the stills that you want as well.